when he saw the man in the gray suit falling down the stairs. When he heard that the couple had been eaten by some wild bears. When he read that Kim Jong-un killed a sleeping minister. Well, he laughed at first. He laughed at first. He laughed at first. When he sat and listened to the cantor's whining tune, at his uncle's funeral in the sweltering of June, he thought the crooning rabbi sounded like he was howling at the moon. And then he laughed at first. He laughed at first. He laughed at first. A belly laugh, a loud guffaw. Like Roy Clark on Hee-Haw. Like Eddie Murphy as a cop, an earnest laugh. He couldn't stop. He couldn't stop. He couldn't stop. The other day the news came on the tube on CNN. A bomb had gone off in the town and killed 100 men. And 20 minutes later, it happened yet again. He laughed at first. He laughed at first. He laughed at first. Belly laugh, a loud guffaw, like Roy Clark on Hee-Haw. Hey, there's Eddie Murphy, he's playing a cop. It was an earnest laugh. When he saw the man in the suit falling down the stairs. When he heard that that honeymoon couple had been eaten by some grizzly bears. And when he read that Kim Jong-un killed a sleeping minister, he laughed at first. 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 He laughed at first.